Welcome Wednesday, welcome to Quick Fix. You will need a couple of sets of weights today if you have that option. We have some overhead work, kind of high rep, high volume. So I would overshoot your weight there. I want you to get some reps in. And then you'll also need some weights for some rows and some deadlift variations. So you can probably go a little bit heavier for those. So once again, welcome to Quick Fix. My name's Lynne. We have 30 minutes exactly to get this work done. And I think we're probably going to go over by just a little bit. I'm going to try not to. Let's go ahead and just start with some basic squats. Feet start about shoulder distance. Sit the hips down and back. Press the knees open and wide so that the knees and toes are headed the same direction. You will see some squats today in the workout, so know you can always return to these if needed. We'll find just a few more here. Let's bring the feet underneath the hips, hands behind the ears, and let's find some hip hinges. Bending the knees and sending your hips back. Soft bend in the knees as you really focus on hips back, keeping the chest pointed forward a little bit. Eyes pointed forward. Looking good, team. Shoulders stay a little bit higher than the hips. Getting that nice stretch through the hamstrings. Finding a few more here. And let's go ahead and return to standing. Go ahead and take your hands down at your sides. Spread the fingers wide. Let's just find some shoulder circles, arm circles. Still keeping us off bend in the knees. You have some upper body work right out of the gate, so we want to make sure that everything is awake in the upper body. Let's go ahead and switch directions. We're going to take the circular motion to our hips as well. After we finish a couple more circles here, let's take hands to the hips. Bring one foot up, open it up, rotate it, bring it down, and reverse. Feeling all the Wednesday feels, working through them as you need, adjusting as you need. Let's do one more here. And let's switch sides. Leg comes up, opens up, rotates around and down, reverse. Excellent. Let's get a couple more. One more. Fantastic. Let's return to that squat stance. Find a few more squats. Next time you find the bottom of your squat, plant your hands, step your feet back, step them forward, come all the way up. Let's do it again. Squat down, touch the floor, step the feet back, step the feet forward, all the way in. Now maybe hop the feet back, hop them forward wide, stand all the way up. We just put burpees in our warm up. Couple more here. Welcome, virtual team. One more here. Go ahead and plant the hands again. Step both feet back, a little more narrow stance. Bring one foot forward, bring the arm up and over. Plant the hand, step the foot back, hike the hips high, and then switch sides. Arm comes up and over. Plant the hands, send the hips high, switch sides. We'll get a few of these. One more to each side. When you finish the last one, walk the hands back towards the feet. Come up to standing, grab some water if you'd like. Here's where we're headed. We have 5 rounds coming up. You have seesaw presses into squat thrusters into squats. You have 20 seconds of reciprocating seesaw presses. One arm is pressing up, the other one's pulling down. Then we widen our stance, squat to overhead press. One or two weights, you can go body weight if you need. 20 seconds there. I shouldn't have put my weights down. Then we'll rack the weights at our shoulders and squat for 40 seconds. Again, if you need to drop down to one weight, that's an option. You'll rest, recover. We have 5 rounds of this. So your shoulders are going to get tired. That's okay. You might have to reduce your weight. We'll find out a lot in this first round. We go in 5. And 2. 1. Here we go. The good news is 20 seconds for the first two exercises. Then 40 seconds when we get to the bigger, stronger muscles. Looking good, team. You've got about 5 more seconds here. Get ready to change in 2, 1. Widen the stance, rack the weight. Sit in your squat, exhale up. Try to make it one smooth motion. You could drop down to 1 weight and hold it horizontally, if that's a better option for you. You have 10 more seconds here. Heels glued to the floor. Exhale up. Get ready to change in 2, 1, squats. Just standard squats now. We take these to the end. Then you get some rest. This is where you spend most of your time in this set. Great work. Should start to bring your heart rate up. Nice job. How you feeling? Drive the feet through the floor. Great work. 2, 1, take a break. Nice job. 1 round down, 3 to go. In 15 seconds, we go in. Adjust what you need. We seesaw press. In 10. Get ready, team. In 3, 2, 1. 20 seconds here. Great work. Soft bend in the knees. Keep the ribcage tucked in. In 5, we change. 2, 1, widen your stance, sit in your squat. Exhale up. 1 smooth motion. Good transitions. Awesome job. Get another one. 1 more. Rack your weights. And squat. Exhale up, drive the feet through the floor. 30 seconds ahead. Let's go, Wednesday. Halfway through these. Your shoulders will start talking to you if they haven't already. Just 10 more seconds here. Get another one. Time. Nice job. 2 rounds down. 3 to go. Right? That was 2, right? Or was that 3? 2? It's 3, yeah. That's what I thought. We go in 10. Ready? Pick up your weights. 2, 1, 20 seconds here. Reciprocating row. Core's got to be strong. Don't forget about your foundation. Soft bend in the knees. Feet driving through the floor. Great work. And 5, we change. 2, 1, widen the stance. Get in your squat. Exhale up. Nice power. Let your legs help your arms. Get those weights up overhead. Nice job, team. 2, 1, just squats. Get low in the pocket. Try to minimize the amount of time you spend at the top. Great work, team. One more second. Yes, you can. Keep breathing. You've got it, Wednesday. 2, 1. Nice job. 3 down, 2 left.
checking you out.
Oh, heart rate up. Minus. Two more shots at this. I just what you need.
And I want it all and all and all.
We go in 10. Get ready. Set 4 coming up. It starts in 5. In 2, 1, your 20 seconds is back on. Full extension at the top. Look good, studio. How you doing, virtual? You're over halfway through these. Both arms are in motion. Go. 1. Wide stance. Heels down. Exhale out. Let's go. Good transitions. Way to get right in. 10 more seconds right here. I know it's hard. It should feel a little breathy. It should feel like you want to be done. 2, 1. Change. Oh, that was the best transition yet. Way to go, Wednesday. 10 seconds behind you. Exhale. Great work. Last 10 right here. Way to fight for him. I know you don't want to. I don't either. 2, 1. Nice job. One more round. That's 4 down already. One more shot at this. New assignment on the other side.
You know,
whatever you do, don't talk yourself out of this one. You might have to talk yourself into it. That's okay. That happens. Less than 10, we go. Talk yourself into it. Yes, you can, even if it looks different. 2, 1, let's go. 1 rep at a time. 1 second at a time. Clock stays in motion. You stay in motion. You have to drop out and come back. You always have that option. Just know you get closer to the end with every rep. 2, 1, squat stance. Get in, explode up. Nice job. Don't miss the drops. This is good stuff right here. 10 more seconds. Great one. 2, 1, squat. Stay in it. You have 30 seconds to work right here. You get recovery and a new assignment on the other side. Just keep repping them out. Let's go, Wednesday. Way to work hard. Ten seconds, let's do them. Use every single one of them. And just like that, 5 rounds is done. Nice work, team. Grab some water. New assignment coming up. We're going to pick up the pace and the intensity a little bit here. You have 15 seconds, mountain climbers. Pop up. 15 seconds sprints. Grab your weights. Heavy preferred. Marches. 30 seconds. 3 times through. Pretty much back to back to back. Mountain climbers for 15. Immediately in to high knees or sprints in place. And your heavy carries. You can walk the room or you can take marches. We go in 5. Set up your climbers. This should be quick. 15 seconds. 2, 1, climb. Press the floor away. Drive the knees towards the chest. Great work. These are going to be fast transitions. Let's go, virtual. 5 seconds right here. You're going to pop up and continue to run. Change. Come up. Let's go. It's only 10 more seconds here. 5 seconds. Yes, you can. 2, 1, change. Shoulders stacked on the hips. You have options here. You could farmer carry these out the side if you want. Rack one. Keep one at the side. If you racked one, switch your halfway. 10 more seconds here. Two, one, set it down. 10 seconds off, we do it again. One down, two left. And five, you're back on. Set up for some climbers. Two, one, let's go. Now, if these don't work for you, you can always take a jumping jack variation, speed skaters. 5 more seconds here. 2, 1, bring it up and run. Quick transitions. 10 seconds here. Get ready to change. 2, 1, we switch. Right in. Use the core to help lift and lower. Maybe took that offset to carry. Switch sides. Less than 10. Way to go. 2, 1. Nice job. 2 rounds down. One more here. And 5. Set it up. Don't miss a second. 2, 1. Let's go. Press the floor away. Press the upper back towards the ceiling. Pull your palms into the floor. 5 seconds here. 2, 1. Sprint. As fast as you can. 5 more seconds. 2, 1. Change. Right in. Great work. Boy, turn me inside. 5 seconds here. Break on the other side. Finish these. 2, 1. Nice job. Grab some water. How you doing? Are you ready for our next one? We have a renegade row alternating. You'll probably be able to go a little bit heavier here. It's only 20 seconds. You can go from the knees if you need. If you need to do a bent over row, that's another option as well. We'll do alternating reps. 20 seconds. Second exercise, burpee deadlift. So you're in this plank position. Feet come forward wide. You're planted. Flat back. Chest is forward. Stand tall. Lower down the same way. Go again. If that's not for you, for 20 seconds, you'll take deadlifts or just burpees. Then your third one. We have a lateral lunge with or without weight. Option here to work right here. Another option, take an extra hop. That's where we're headed. 4 times. You go in less than 10. Renegades row is where we kick it off. In 3, 2, 1. It's 20 seconds, team. One hand's pressing into the floor while the other one, the elbow drives high. Great work. Get one more on each side. Then we burpee deadlift. In 2, 1, feet come forward and wide. Flat back, stand up tall. Flat back, bent knees, set them down. Do it again. You won't see a ton of reps here. You tried it? Is that for you? Just deadlift or just burpee? Get another one. One more. Two. One. Change. Lateral lunge. Sit the hips back. You can add weight here if you'd like. You can add that double hop. Great job, team. How are you doing, virtual? Go, David. I'm so glad you can make it. Two, one, nice job. You untied my shoes. One round down, three left. We go in 10. Renegade rows, deadlift burpees, lateral lunges. And five, in two, one. Let's go. So quick 20 seconds here. So make the most out of every rep you get, knowing you're not going to see a lot. Chin stays on the chest. Two, one. Feet come forward, flat back, stand tall. Back. Feet come forward, pull your shoulder blades together so that your collarbones are wide before you stand up. Nice adjustment, Steve. Get another one. Two, one, change. Lateral lunge. I like these variations. Halfway through them. Stay in the work. You're so close. Two, one, another one done. Two down, two to go. Get set up. Set three coming hot in 10. And five. Two. One. Set three. Let the elbow come close to the ribcage as you drive the elbow high. Think about pulling the hand back a little bit, more towards the hip. Good. In 5 seconds, you change. In two. Burpee dead. Now, if you pick up the pattern, try to pick up the speed. Ten seconds deeper. A couple more. Yeah, a couple. Let's go. Two. One. Change. Good transitions. Oh, you are fast out of the gate today, Wednesday. Nice work. One leg's bent, the other's extended long. Hips are driving back like towards the corner of the room. Get one more to each side. Two, one, another round done. Great job. Let's see one more of those. Way to keep working hard. You go in 10. Last time you see this assignment, get set up for it. Ready? Of course you are. Two, one, you're on. Nice job keeping the chin forward. Keep pulling the belly button in. Keep pressing the floor away. Nice work. Two, one, feet in. Let's go. Great work, team. Two, one, change. Last time you're here. Nice work. Way to float those. 10 more seconds. Two, one, shake it out. Nice job. Grab some water. You have three rounds coming up. The good news slash the news. I'm not teaching anything new. You have some repeated effort. What is it? Mountain climbers, sprints, carries,
legs in shape, rump shaking both ways,
make three times. We go in 20. I want you fresh and fast. Come out of the gate hot. You work really hard in those mountain climbers and those burpees, or sorry, sprints. In two, one, mountain climbers are on. This is 15 seconds. They fly by. It's 30 seconds of sprint-based cardio. Then you pick up some weight, and rather than dropping to recovery, you go into some sustainable work. Two, one, come up and sprint. Right on, let's go. As fast as you can, faster than you want. If you need jumping jacks here, you'll take them. If you need burpees here, you'll take that. Two, one, pick up your weights, marches or carries. You can bring them to the shoulders. For another variation, another option, bring them straight up overhead. Great work. You have time here. I want to spike the heart rate, hold the heart rate, recover briefly, and go back in. You've got 10 seconds here. This is excellent for your conditioning efforts. Stay in it for another five. You might get two more shots at this. And two. And waist down.
Throwing in the face like
this in 10 seconds, we do it again. Set two coming up. You can. It's tough. In five, you can do hard things. Two, one, let's go. It's not just that the human body is incredible. Your body is incredible. And it has the ability to adjust and adapt. 5 seconds here. We're going to come up and sprint. In two, one, let's go. Get there. Work really hard right here, right now. Who cares what you have coming up? Right here, right now. Let's go. Two, one. Get your weights. Find something hard. It's 30 seconds of your time. You're doing it. You'll keep doing it. 12 seconds. Way to stay in it. Three, two, one. Nice job. One left. Comes in 10. Don't miss it. It's your last shot. This is your finisher right here in five. Two, one, your clock is on. Take it one exercise at a time. Take it 15 seconds at a time. 5 seconds right here. Can we check these off in two, one, sprint. Last shot, you know you can do it. You have 5 seconds. Two, one, get your weight, get right in. Our body wants to be done. Our clock says we're not done yet. We're still working. We're going to for 15 more seconds. 60 to the end of class. Great job, team. Two, one. Hey, quick fix. That's a wrap. Nice job. You just put a ton of time in. No, sorry. You put a lot of work in a short amount of time. Great job.